So I'm dry brushing some silver on. That means you put a little bit of paint on your brush, no water, and then just kind of wipe the excess off, and the brush ends up being kind of dry, and you kind of rub it all over your surface or whatever, and it has a nice kind of effect to it. It's pretty good for metal texturing. I don't really have a lot of commentary for this, so I guess just enjoy 10 minutes of painting if you like. I did try to cut out all the parts where I went over to put more paint on the brush, so I don't know, maybe that makes it more entertaining. Now for the horns, I'm going to start with some brown. And some yellow. All right, that's it. Let's see how it looks. I think it turned out pretty all right. If you're still here, thanks for watching. And I'll have something else pretty soon.